So when the first mRNA-based COVID-19 vaccines received emergency use authorization by the FDA back in December of 2020, only 11 months after the sequence of the COVID virus was posted, for a lot of us, including myself, it was the moment that we had been waiting for, a breakthrough. Many people wonder why we don't have more drugs based on the mRNA technology already in the market. And the answer is not simple. mRNA is a very large molecule that's intrinsically unstable and prone to degradation, whilst intracellular delivery, it still remains a huge hurdle. Therefore, the mRNA needs to be packed properly into small, stable lipid spheres, the so-called lipid nanoparticles, or LNPs for short. And this is where we come in. We, the Early Formulation Screening Service team, we are formulation experts. As part of our company's globally connected, integrated mRNA CDMO offering, our team is dedicated to support preclinical LNP formulation development activities. It's our ambition to enable the safe delivery of nucleic acids by the development of precisely engineered lipid nanoparticles that are tailored to the requirements of our customers. To bring your nucleic acid payload into tailor-made, highly performing formulations ready to be transferred to clinical development, we follow three basic steps: formulation screening, optimization, and upscaling. With our service, we aim at simplifying your go-to-market by providing high-quality preclinical formulation services and supporting in-house transfer to clinical GMP manufacturing in our facilities in the Annapolis, US.